Women in Mumbai's red light areas and former prisoners, two sections of our society that most of us forgot during the pandemic, but were remembered and cared for by 19 of our incredible volunteers at the Movement India. At the start of the lockdown, we partnered with Sahara Charitable Society to run a telephone advocacy program reaching women in red light areas and former prisoners with helpful information about the coronavirus. Our volunteers, seated in their homes across Mumbai, would video call men and women from vulnerable communities for 6 hours each week, lending a listening ear to their situation and raising awareness about the pandemic. Our volunteers discussed topics such as symptoms of the coronavirus, myths about it, simple hygiene tips, making a mask at home, social distancing, daily exercise, and even checking in on signs of domestic violence or child abuse in the beneficiaries' homes. Together with Sahara's team, nearly 800 such calls were made to those in need. Listen in on our volunteers' experiences.
Talking to the beneficiaries was just like talking to, beneficiary, I would say like my aunt. They take the talk, whatever we are talking, so beautifully that they are like, "Haan, hum karenge, we'll do it." And it has thrown a light to such that areas where I could never imagine that I would get that opportunity to talk to them. But yes, I would really thank you all too for that.
I really felt that yes, I am giving information to these people and I might have helped them to save their lives, because we are talking about the precautions should be taken. So it felt really good, because I really felt that I am making a difference in other people's life, and thank you so much.
वैसे इस सेशन से मुझे ये पता चला कि कुछ लोग अभी भी हैं जिनको कोविड के बारे में पता नहीं है, and it's been our responsibility to address them.
Thank you, Sahara, and each of you amazing volunteers, for reaching out to the forgotten sections of our society with your time, knowledge, and care during the pandemic.